squeeze the roller.
Spine, yeah, spine in neutral. I want you to do a full cobra tail, so kind of stay in neutral. Chin tuck a little bit more.
There you go. So you have your extension.
So elbows stay locked. Just reach into the ceiling, so meet my resistance, and slowly drop your shoulder down. Elbows stay locked.
It's just gravity assist.
Yeah.
Not...
Yeah. So I don't want you to force it down. When you see people forcing it down, what will happen is they end up using upper trap only,
okay.
And so their shoulder will come up towards their ears.
Okay.
So I just want a nice, easy gravity assisted retraction. And then, you know, maybe do this 10 times, and then take the weight away. It'll be a little bit harder. You can use a power bar. Are you feeling any restrictions in any part of your upper back? Pressure localized in one area, or does it just feel like a generalized?
Like right middle trap, rhomboid.
Okay.
Kind of insertion, scap.
Is it the full length of the scap of the door, or is
it? Yeah, it feels like.
Okay. So it's not like there's. So sometimes if you have, or like a facet joint or a crassic particular joint that's locked up, you can isolate it in one spot. Usually after you do the rest of rotation, you won't have to worry about that. Okay, so swap it out for a volleyball. And basically all that does is take away the weighted assistance. So you're going to have to start working on getting active retraction a little bit more. Again, still let gravity assist you with the moon. And then reach back up. And then this will come back when we do the arch row, where you'll see people struggle trying to get scapular retraction before they get shoulder.